Hello everybody, Fiber Spider back again with a new game for you, Kingdom Hearts. Now, with the release of the third one, I thought, you know what, let's start from the beginning. Apparently, you can't get your hands on part 1. It's now 1.5, and then of course there's 2.5, and, you know, Chain of Memories, 358/2 days, you know, Birth by Sleep, all this good stuff, and of course there is, of course, you know, Part 3, but I figured, you know, first things first, right? Right. Yes, please. And I remember playing the first one eons ago, and I remember not getting terribly far with it, but hey, you know, that's life. So hopefully, I will have better luck this time with you guys. And there's a lot of characters. My goodness. Okay. Woo! Alright. We have our loading screen. Alright. Okay, so let's see. We have Beginner, Final Mix, and Final Mix Proud. Okay, so begin with rare items in easy mode. A balanced mode recommended for first-timers, or encounter tough enemies for thrilling battles. You know what? I think, let's be fair, you know, a balanced mode recommended for first-timers. I think we'll go with the final mix. Okay, now let's see. Select camera settings. Automatically rotate camera in the field, or manually rotate. Well, actually, I kind of like manual. Same thing with when I'm playing Spyro. So, let's stick with manual for now. Okay. And definitely on, yes. Okay. I think we got it. Yes, let's proceed. Woo! Enough with the prelims. So how you doing, everybody? Are you excited? I'm excited. Woo! It's a dark and stormy night. Oh, yes. Kingdom Hearts. Woo. Somebody's sleepy. And he's got a lot more hair than I do.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Join the club. Delusion?
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Okay, you're a little too young to be existential. Is he falling down a K-hole? Too much time raving? Woo! Okay. We entered Club Beach. Yeah, that's a big wave, dude. Alright, very weird intro for a game. Can't say that I quite understand, but okay. It's no wonder he's questioning reality. Also, I can't help but notice, what is up with everybody's shoes? Also, I'm wondering, why is there no dialogue? Oh! Alright, out-of-body experience. Oh! Alright, things just keep looping in weirdness here, I don't know. spite of his awesome bling. Okay, we've landed. Ooh. Oh, okay. Fly like a birdie. Pretty. Oh, it's Snow White. And the Seven Dwarves. So much to do. So little time. Oh, that's my motto. Take your time, don't be afraid. Well, I usually am. The door is still shut. Now, step forward. Can you do it? I think I can manage that. Okay, so use the left stick to move, tilt it slightly to walk, and all the way to run. Alright, and whoop! Don't eat the apple, Snow White! Ooh! Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Ah, okay, so we have a sword, we have a shield, and we have what appears to be a magical scepter. Hmm. Tricky, tricky. So I guess it's more like, you know, are you more interested in defense, offense, or the arcane? I like the arcane. Power of the Mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Is this the power you seek? I want to see what the other ones are like, so let's say no. Just for argument's sake. And this would be the power of the warrior, invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Nope. I'm curious, you know, I mean, this could be a big decision, you know? The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? Nope. I mean, as much as I love helping friends, I think I like this one. Yes, the Mystic. Staff of Wonder and Ruin. How about Wonderful Ruin? Yep, let's go with this one. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Oh, but I don't want to give anything up. You know, I would say... A shield or a sword? I don't like having to make big decisions from the get-go. Alright, what would you do? Answer in the comment section down below. I'm gonna pick something. Alright, I will give up... Oh... Gosh... Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. Alright, I will give up... the shield. No, I can't, because you know what? The friends that might be allies. Alright, you know what? I know. This should not be this hard. I know. Because I figure I have Wonder and Ruin with my staff, so let's give up the sword. I have chosen the power of the Mystic. You've given up the power of the warrior. Is this the form you choose? Alright, well, yeah, I gotta start playing sometime. Woo! Oh! Oh! Was that a bad choice? hope not. If a screen pops up saying game over, you know, I'm gonna be kinda miffed. Oh, we have Cinderella. Hello. Nice landing. You've gained the power to fight. That's good. Okay. Ooh. Alright, I've got it. Well, that was easy. I just hit one button. Okay, so use this power to protect yourself and others. Okay, so green is the health. Okay. And MP is magic. Okay. So if you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen, okay? The blue gauge is your magic points. Magic is still a mystery to you. Oh, of course. There will be times when you have to fight. And what is that? Ooh! Keep your light burning strong! Oh dear. Ooh! 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 Okay, I guess he didn't like that. Okay, you gain experience by defeating enemies. I think that's that green ball. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Okay. Oh. Little creepy bugger. Behind you! Generally, you automatically target the nearest enemy, okay. But you can lock onto a specific target by pressing R1. Okay, so lock on will appear in the upper left-hand corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Okay. Okay. And boop, boop, boop. Ooh, oh, oh. Ah. Oh! Yikes! Okay. Not too bad so far. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Weirdness. Oh! Alice in Wonderland, maybe? No? But we do have a heart motif. Okay, so I can attack. Alright, go through the door, yes? Ah, this is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. Okay. Ah, so when examine. Alright, cool. Lots of reading. I can't open it! So, what do I have to do? Oh. Is it going to have a little cake inside that says, eat me? Open? Okay. Open says me. Oh, and I can push large crates? Okay. Smash him. Great. Cool. Alright, so sometimes destroying objects yields items. Use them with the items command. Okay. You can take these items by walking up to them. Ooh. And you can lock on objects as well as enemies. Okay. Oh, so the door is now solid. Okay. Now can I get through? Yes, maybe. Ooh. It's so bright! Ooh. Hold on. The door won't open just yet, but it... Okay. First, tell me more about yourself. Okay, press the touchpad for first-person view. You can use the left stick to look around. Oh. Press the touchpad again. Standard view. Okay. Ah, very cool. Okay. Unfortunately, I can't move while in first person. Okay, so I can talk. That's cool. What's most important to you? Being number one, friendship, or my prized possessions? I would say friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? I would say yes. Alright, how about you? What are you so afraid of? Getting old, being different, being indecisive. Oh, well, I'm a hop, skip, and a jump away from 40, so I would say getting old. Getting old? Is it really so scary? You know what? Easy for a kid to say that. And you? What do you want out of life? To see rare sights? To broaden my horizons? To be strong? Broaden my horizons. Yep. You want friendship, you're afraid of getting old, and you want to broaden your horizons. Yeah, that sounds about right. So this is like, I guess, character creation in a sense. You know, somewhat limited sense, but it works. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace, and you'll come through fine. Okay. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Okay, fortune cookie. Ah, Sleeping Beauty. Do we have any enemies around? Oh! Press the options button to open the menu screen. Okay. Main menu, you can do things like view your inventory and status or configure game settings. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Ah! I had a feeling I wasn't gonna be alone for long. Oh, I'm surrounded. Great. Back off. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna keep trying to collect these experience point blubbies. Ooh. I'm gonna get you. Aha! Woohoo! Not bad. Oh! There's a light over at the Frankenstein's place. Now, let me get these first. And what's this? I think it's a save point. Ah, this is a save point. Touch save points to recover HP and MP. Cool. Save. Let's see. Press... Trying to open the save menu. Okay, great. Because I was wondering about that. Yes, it's a good idea to save often. Yeah. That I can agree to. That's pretty. Okay, so, yes, let's save. I think that's a good idea. Alright, great. Now, the only thing is that with the conversations... with those people that I was having before, is it that none of the other characters talk? Don't know. Because I kind of hate to be the only voice in this game. Oh, we have ourselves Beauty and the Beast. It's Belle, right? The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. Oh! So, sort of a doppelganger type thing going on here? Ah, but don't be afraid. Oh, I kind of am. And don't forget. Oh, dear. Oh, nope. Oh. Don't forget what? I'm not supposed to be afraid of him. Oh, dear. Oh, really? Yay! No, 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 no! Target when you've got all these boogers running around. Oh dear. Oh! I wanna do me some damage to you! Okay, can I actually- Wondering, can I actually do some damage to this guy? Or is he just too big? Come on, you boogers! Ooh, I leveled up! Cool! Yes, hello! Do something, creepy guy. Aha! Ooh, 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 ooh! Oh! Oh! Eat! Yes, release your tennis balls of joy for an experience, that would be great. Oh, oh! Happy with me. Come on. Come on down. Ah. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, haha. Now, is what I'm doing completely fruitless, or am I actually having an impact on this guy? That's kind of what I want to know. Come on, you bugger. Oh, What just happened? Uh-oh. He's not happy. But don't be afraid. Into the inky depths? No! You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. Forget what? You are the one who will open the door. Okay. Well, things look a little bit brighter already. Alrighty. Oh, finally a voice actor.
Whoa!
Hello?
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know.
Existential moment.
What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
So, what is this? Lost?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Broadening my horizons, huh?
Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together.
Teamwork.
I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
And it's now Chariots of Fire. Do 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 do. Yeah, I don't think she's gonna win. Okay, so that was the intro. Wow. That might be the longest intro to a game I've ever played. Yay. Alright, we are at Destiny Islands apparently. Okay. Alright! Well, you know what? I've been playing for half an hour already, and granted, that was just the intro, but we've got lots more to do. Me and my really big feet, my goodness. So as always, thank you so very much for watching. I hope to get more of this filmed ASAP. Hope you guys are liking it. If so, like, comment, and subscribe for more. You guys have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.